Coach, you get away with another loss here, second consecutive loss, but a better game today than it was yesterday. Final score here, 8-3.
Well, as I said last night, the score doesn't dictate better or worse. A loss is a loss. And I tip my hat to that team, to Kentucky over there. They're playing well as a team. Their offensive approach is outstanding. It's a tough lineup to get through, and they're playing good baseball. And unfortunately, we haven't played good baseball. That's not taking anything away from them. We haven't played as good as we have lately, but there's still tomorrow. And that's what I just got telling our guys. Still tomorrow. That's a very invested group of young men over on that other side, of guys that are living at bats and living pitches with each other, and I have a lot of respect for that.
Now, you got to take some solace in knowing that you hit the ball hard. I know you didn't get a lot of hits, but you did hit the ball hard. It's just that, like you said, Kentucky just made some great plays.
Yeah, we did hit some balls hard. We hit some balls that didn't find the seams. And, you know, I have a philosophy to that, you know, when things don't go your way. But we got to let today go like we did yesterday. I thought we played a little bit better. But like I said, at the end of the day, a loss is a loss. The score, the closest of the loss, doesn't dictate. It's an L in the column, and we've got to regroup and come out tomorrow and try to salvage the game in the final game.
Andre Lipsius, great game he had today. Two RBIs for you. And talk about his play tonight.
Well, I thought he had some good at-bats. He had some really good at-bats. And Andre had been a little bit in a skid lately, but I think he's starting to get back to, he had his first home run. But at the end of the day, again, no matter what success we had, it was the Vols came up short, and that's the most important thing.
All right,